Hello ROX fans, this is Lai. Again, this is gonna be another ROX video, and good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are in Southeast Asia. So today we're gonna discuss, or I'm gonna show you guys how to earn a lot of Zeny. Alright, you heard me right. You can earn pretty much around 150k or 150,000 to 250,000 per hour. Right, so that's definitely possible depending on your damage and of course the job, the class. Okay, well, Wizard is gonna be really the one who can kill the probably can earn most, depending really for with the character's DPS. Okay, so here I'm gonna show you how it's being done. All right. So we're gonna head to, I'm gonna use the Academy Handbook and go to Monster and then go to the snail here, okay? In Mount Jolnir. So I'm gonna tell you why I've actually chosen, let's say, to hit this monster here. Okay, let me just show you real quick. All right, this is... Alright, so this is Amber Knight. It's a snail. Okay, it's actually large insect, so archer actually or hunter archer has an advantage because of the passive, which we called here Beast Bane. Alright, it would give you 10% more damage. Okay, and some actually says Racker will be the very the fastest way to earn. I would say go with the large monster as possible, and then where you can 1 to 2 hits, so you know, kill them in 1 to 2 hits. All right, that's what I could actually advise. Go with the largest monster, probably large monster as possible. Why? Because the Zeny compared to the medium and small is definitely bigger compared to killing a large monster. All right, I'm gonna demonstrate that here. My character here, which is the hunter, doesn't have that much of a physical attack, but my attack speed is doubled compared to other guys. Might say they have like 4,000 or 3,000 plus physical attack, but if you would notice here, they would only have let's say 500 something. So I hit twice as them, but their damage is just, my damage is 2-7. They have like 3-4, 3-5. So all in all, if you were talking about DPS, that's damage per second. Some probably don't know it yet, but it's the damage per second. If you can hit twice as your enemy, then definitely, even though they have a slight advantage of the physical attack, then you're still gonna do more damage. Alright, that's why I like this build, like ADL, Agidex Lock for Hunter. So going back, I'm gonna time it here. I'm gonna time it for like 10 minutes, and then we'll pause the video and we'll go back after the 10 minutes is almost done. So let me check my Zeny first. That's 300k Zeny, because I just bought the Ant Egg and then what I call this, the yo-yo's tail, right? Because fishing. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because for us free to play, the one way for us to be competitive, or to not to be behind or left behind by those whales, technically we cannot win over whales, but it's how we can generate crystals. We can buy cards. Actually, guys, you can get one card, blue card, per day using this method. I'm gonna tell that to you, or I'm gonna tell you those methods later on. But first, let's start with the very important, which is how to generate zenis. Because if you do fishing, definitely you need a lot of zeny. And the reason why we're doing this is so you don't have to wait till you get the exact zeny to buy those baits. Okay? All right, so it's 300k. Let's go with for 10 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and activate the timer here. All right. And then, 1 second. So, but skills, of course, almost forgot the skills. So, skills I'll be doing here is I'll be using just the Arrow Shower level 1 because it can kill the Umber Knight really quick. And then, of course, 1 to 2 hits. I can 1 to 2 hits kill this monster in 1 to 2 hits. All right. So let's start. Okay. So all right. Here. It's 10 minutes. I have 300k. Let's see how much would actually increase my Zeny. So I'm gonna pause the video here, and then we'll go back. We'll resume the video once the 10 minutes is almost over. All right. All right. So we're actually back. It's almost. It's now 58 seconds. All right. So I'm gonna stop exactly once we run out of time here. All right, that's 10 minutes, guys. So we'll just really pause the video and then continue. Just don't want you to wait for 10 boring minutes just to watch. But again, mainly I just want to show how much it would actually, how much any in a 10 minutes in a 10 minutes time can this character of mine can accumulate. You can do more depending on your damage. Alright, so we're not even counting the loots, alright, the loots, the materials that we gathered from this Umber Knight. Alright, so I'm gonna stop. We have 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so I just stopped the time in 10 minutes. Let's see how many zenis we were able to accumulate in 10 minutes time. All right, so this could be, you could have a different results depending on your character's DPS and your class, of course. As we all know, a different class can accumulate more zenis compared to other class. But of course, that also depends on the damage. All right, but anyway, I think this is the best and this is the fastest way for you to earn Zeny. And the reason why I'm doing this is mainly because we would like to, let's say, produce crystal or generate crystals without stopping. Either you go. So what I'm doing actually right now is fishing. So let's check the bag. From 300k, we were able to get up to 330k. So meaning in 10 minutes time, we were able to accumulate 30k. So in an hour, there's like 10 minutes. So that's 3 times like 6, 18, and then 30. So just put 0, so 180k. So we're not even including the loots, okay? Loots, the materials we were able to gather. So most likely, you're going to get up to like 200. And one trick that probably you guys already know this, you can create one account and play some blacksmith and then just, you know, let the blacksmith buy all the loots from your main and have it overpriced. So that's one way also of you getting zenis. But I think this is more than enough. Let's say in a day, like 24 hours window, right? One day is equal to 24 hours. Let's say you're going to do all your tasks around like 8 to 12 hours. And then the remaining 12 hours, if you're going to continuously farming, AFK farming, and then you can allot that to earning zenis. So meaning to say, you can reach or you can accumulate in a day 2 to 3 million zenis. All right, that's more than enough to buy those baits. So you didn't have to worry like other YouTubers saying that, oh, you need to stop fishing because it's so expensive, it's gonna be hard for you to generate zenis. No, that's not true. All right. And mainly, the reason why I'm doing this is we want to make sure that we can keep up with those whales. Not really keep up, because no one can beat whales, right? But we won't be left behind, all right? And generating crystals or earning crystals is actually a one way of doing that. And later, I'm going to show you 1 blue cards per day, all right? I'm thinking of just saving all the 1.5M crystals and buying the blue cards times 10 from gacha, or just basically doing some apps. But I would let you guys, while we're actually doing videos or live streaming, I'm thinking that buying 10 blue cards through gacha vending machine. Okay, that's gonna be probably exciting. All right, so again, like I said, to earn Zeny really fast, just to give you a quick recap, go with the largest monster as possible. Of course, that's a large monster, okay? Where you can kill them in 1 to 2 hits. All right, so that's it. That's pretty much about it. Guys, of course, we're gonna be doing some videos later on. I'm gonna show you tips and tricks on how to get 1 blue card per day. So consider hitting that notification bell. If you like the video, hit like, and of course subscribe for more content in the future. All right, this is just really one step of us trying to keep up with the really fast pacing game like this. And I can say this is really a pay to win. The purchase of top up system is so unbalanced, all right, where some already has an attack, personal attack, or physical attack. Some hunters already has a personal attack of like 60,000. Just if you check the MVP killer here, which is this guy, oh, it's different now. He does like 10. Before it was like 60. It was the Chinese probably guild. But so much about that. This is Sly again. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks and bye bye.